game right now. He's shooting over 45% from three and under 25%.
Bradley, who's been hot from the outside in recent games. Johnson looking to post up. Snell does a nice job, shoots it up and over.
Excellent defensive possession by the Bulls.
Bradley 0 for 5 to start. Rose gets inside, layup, comes up short. Sullinger the rebound, somehow got it out as he fell down. Ahead to Bradley, and Bradley lays it in. And the Bulls push the other way. Rose mishandles it a bit, and ball deflected. Celtics get it back on the second Chicago turnover. Butler stripped by Crowder. Turner able to gather it.
Boston so good at forcing turnovers.
Number one in the NBA, Crowder, nice move, but threw it way too hard off the glass, and the Celtics will still have it.
And they are an absolute dominant defensive team. They've gone big and strong to try to play opposite as Crowder strips the ball.
Crowder drives, lost it, and Butler did a good job recovering the Sol and Noah. Crowder, not that time.
And that's not his shot.
The steal. Now Fred Hoiberg was saying how well Noah has handled it as Rose dragged his pivot foot. Ball mishandled by Mirotić. Here's Avery Bradley. Moore behind him. Bradley can't hit it, but on the second effort goes down. Rose stripped by Turner. And Turner will have an easy two, and Fred Hoiberg needs a timeout.
You can say they truly do play both ends.
Gasol's pass deflected and stolen by Sullinger to that end of the floor. Being a better defender, he's always had a nice touch as he shows it right there.
That can shoot and pass and make quick decisions. And the Celtics have that now.
Sullinger with the block on Gasol. Double team out to Butler. Butler's three misses and Johnson holding off Gibson. Didn't say never, but...
No, I think they actually fit well. Because Noah was a passer and defender. I think you need to play a defender with Gasol. And Brad Stevens took Young off of McDermott and put Turner on with a beautiful steal.
And again, Heinrich recovers.
He's been terrific off the bench tonight. They just have so many numbers. Their depth is their greatest strength along with their defense.
Rose has had an efficient game tonight. 5 of 9 from the field. Lee with the deflection. Here's Turner. Bradley running ahead of the play.
And they're so well tied together defensively. Great deflection by David Lee. And then the beautiful bounce pass by Turner to the sprinting Avery Bradley. The line sun.
Turner knocks it away off of Mirotić.